He looks magnificent in the coat. He's improved in his healing process from his float accident. He's just about finished. He has got a nice lump on his shin, but it'll be there. But it won't affect anything. He's back. He's had a nice week this week, and he's progressing well. So he probably hasn't lost too much fitness with his sojourn to the Waterwalker farm. And unfortunately, the incident that happened on the float was just a horse incident. Unfortunately, the other horse probably was the culprit more than him. But he's back at it, and it won't take him long to come back up to hand. He'll hit the races at the right time with a little bit of soft tracks on the other side of autumn, and looking forward to possibly taking a little bit more progression in the direction up the pecking order. He's done a great job, but there's still a little bit to come, I think.